smart to be seen, than can never be seen. More to do than can ever be done. Some say eat or be eaten, some say live and let live. But all I agree is to join the stampede. You should never take more than you give. In the circle of life is the wheel of fortune.
I love the story of Second Bite. It's a great story of food that the supermarkets have finished with, gets discarded, gets picked up by Second Bite. Then we pick it up from Second Bite, we use it, we make it into great meals, and it goes to people who often feel discarded in life as well. And so it's a great story of redemption and restoration all the way through. So Foothills Community Care started in 2001, started as a response to food insecurities in our local area, and over the last 17 years we've developed a whole range of different programs to try and meet that. We cook a nutritious meal, and people can come along and they can actually enjoy a meal sitting down and having a chat to someone else in a really safe environment.
I love the woman in our community who had terminal cancer. We took her some meals, and she's a lovely family. We said we're going to keep bringing these meals as long as we need them, as long as the family needs them. And it's been 3 years that we've just kept bringing those meals, and she passed away last month. Being part of her life and part of her children's life, and being able to carry that family through this time, now where they have to live without her, we still have meals going out, and we will as long as they need it.